My name is Olariwaju Adeyemi. I was born in Nigeria, Lagos, Nigeria. The way I started my art career was a self-discovery. Like I've been saying to my friend when we are having a chat, like I wasn't having passion for art before. Like I didn't know anything about art. Even in my secondary school, I didn't do any visual art or something like that. It just is discovery, like I want to do it. Then I went for it. So it was a self-discovery. Before I went to school, I discovered that I want to be an artist. When I was in secondary school, I didn't do anything about. I don't know anything about art. So when I came to Ghana, I just developed a passion for the love for art. Then I said to myself, I want to pursue it. Then I went. When I was in Nigeria, before I came to Ghana, I used to see people drawing human being. I don't know what they call it. Maybe it's portrait. I don't know. So that is one of the reasons that fascinates me to say no, I want to pursue this art career. I'm an abstract and expressionist painter. Like I don't do realism, so I love to build the real objects, and also what I will draw out of the real objects, so that there will be clarity in the information they want. One is color expression. I express myself with colors. I am very fascinated. I'm very passionate about colors. I like to express myself with colors. Then also human portrait, human head. So when I see human head, I want to distort it into abstract, into something that is not real, something that I've not been seen before. So those are the things. I use acrylic charcoal. Then sometimes I use pastel. I have one, though it's late, it's an American artist. His name was William De Koney. And of course in Ghana, I have Professor Ablade Glover. Yeah, these are the two artists that inspire me a lot, William De Koney and Professor Ablade Glover. No matter how talented you are as an artist, exposure is very, very, very important for you to break through in the industry. You have to be exposed. So exposure is, to me, exposure. What fascinates me to be an artist? I want to express myself through my painting, through art. I want to express myself. And art is one of the forms that I can best express myself as an artist. If you do a painting now, you feel that, oh, this is a masterpiece. But another time you do another one, you say, this is another masterpiece. So I believe the beautiful one are not yet born. Yeah. Art is not a business where like you want to start selling pa-pa-pa-pa-pa movement. No, you have to work, keep on working. Then the breakthrough, though the challenge is there though, but at the end, the benefit is very profiting. My work relate to the world because what I found out right now is that a lot of people are not be able to express themselves. We pretend to be expressing. We'll be expressing ourselves, but we are not. So that particular area, expression, that's one of the reasons that make me to love more that subject more. Expression, especially to be free, to be yourself. So that area caught my attention. Most, even from children nowadays, we are limiting them. Don't do this. I want you to be this. I want you to be that. We are not allowing children, even adults, some adults. They are not able to express themselves due to our culture. After God created human being, he said, be fruitful and be multiplied. And we know that before you can be fruitful, there must be a seed. You can't be fruitful without a seed. So God put a seed in man before you have fruit. So, and God gave everybody different fruit, different seed. So allow your children, your son, your daughter, allow them to discover their own seed and follow that path. There is no seed, there is no area that, there is no gift that you have that you cannot be blessed by God. There is no thing you are doing. Once the thing is genuine, is righteous, it can be blessed. So I will encourage parents, they should allow their children to follow their gift. Even encourage them more to follow their gifts. The best advice I will give to him is to start with realism. You should start with realism. you start sketching, redrawing, because if, most of the time it's very challenging. If you don't know how to do the realism, you want to do abstract. Before it's until you can do the abstract, then you can have deep understanding on how to distort it into abstract. So what I would encourage is focus on the realism first. To me, art is everything. Even the way we are doing now is art. Our food, the way we eat is art. Our culture, our everything about us. God is an artist. Yeah, God is an artist. He is the father, he is the founder of art. So art is everything to me. Art is everything. After Jesus is art. Yes.